Leon Hunkin said it best in his quote, "One of the big misapprehensions about mathematics that we perpetuate in our classrooms is that the teacher always seems to know the answer to any problem that is discussed. This gives students the idea that there is a book somewhere with all the right answers to all of the interesting questions, and that teachers know those answers. And if one could get a hold of this book, one would have everything settled. That's so unlike the true nature of mathematics." This is what I plan to base my teaching philosophy off of. Rather than having students believe that education is merely about finding the right answers and moving on, I want to instill in my students the idea that education is about exploring, discovering, and having fun. In doing this, I hope to prepare students for real-world experiences in which they will have to use logic, critical thinking, and other skills necessary when learning mathematics. I realize that as an educator, there are many problems in the teaching-learning process. One such problem includes students' disinterest in mathematics and their misunderstanding of how it pertains to real life. I plan to deal with this problem by always being enthusiastic and positive about my subject, and by giving examples as to how the subject relates to everyday life. I know that I can overcome such problems with patience and dedication. When I am a teacher, I want to create an environment in which students can learn as much as possible. In order to do that, I plan to incorporate many different teaching methods so that I can reach all of my students. I'll present topics in many different ways and encourage students to discover and study material in the way that they learn best. I will also let students know the real-world applications of the material so that they will be encouraged to apply their knowledge outside of the classroom. In addition, I will not pretend to be all-knowing. I will not be ashamed if I do not know the answer to a student's question. Instead, I will tell them I do not know, but that we can find out. In doing this, students will understand that it is okay to not know the answer to everything, and hopefully they will be more comfortable with self-discovery. I plan to motivate students through my enthusiasm. When a teacher is passionate about his or her subject, it really shows. Students can detect this enthusiasm and make it their own. I also plan to praise students for their accomplishments and let them know that they can do anything that they put their mind to. Finally, I will create an inclusive learning environment by getting to know my students and making sure that each adolescent is getting his or her needs met. For example, on the first day of classes, I could pass out index cards to each student and ask them to write some basic information about them, such as their name, their age, the last math class they've taken, their favorite subject, or anything else they would like to share with me. In doing this, I can gauge where all of my students are at, and I can make sure to be aware of all the identities of my students. In less than 2 short years, I will be student teaching, which means I will be impacting the minds of young learners and future leaders. I am very excited to use this teaching philosophy in order to educate these young adults and help them learn more about mathematics as well as themselves.